It's a hot and humid morning all across southeastern North Carolina, and you won't be able to escape the humidity at the beaches, but you might be able to escape the heat a little bit as temperatures will be into the 80s and then reaching near 90 for inland locations.